You're a good boy.
Mm-hmm. There you go. Boy, enjoy. Easy now. Yeah. Easy, whoa. Because we are here today for a very special occasion. It is imperative that we reestablish sanity and supremacy before it is too late. Our numbers are waning, thanks to the fools in Congress and their ludicrous ideas. But today, we grow one strong. As we anoint a new brother into our sacred cause. Step forward and kneel. Right. Do you choose to accept the light?
Yes, sir. Yeah, oh, here we go.
Yeah.
All right.
Come on. Let there we go. The eternal light shine.
I'm sorry, boy. What? Thank you. You all right, boy?
Some fools don't learn no matter how many teeth you knock out.
Kill him.
Mister?
Good morning, mister.
Someone there? Hello?
Here you go, friend.
Oh, bless you, mister. Truly, you're a saint. Yes, sir. There should be more people in the world like you. God bless. Please, can you spare some money for a blind man?
Morning.
to this excellent demonstration of my most marvelous machine, the Humane Electric Ending Facilitator. A chair so powerful, it takes the sinner back to God. Oh, come around, come around, come around. Bring the children to the front. They're about to watch history as this poor unfortunate Mr. Wilson J. McDaniels, guilty of murder, bigamy, an immoral animal husbandry, atones for his sins and future sinners through the warm, peaceful embrace of electricity. Not the savagery of a hanging or the brutality of a firing squad. No, 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 no. This is execution the way God intended it. Peacefully, calmly, and cleanly. There. Our subject
now,
is ready.
Miss.
Have you any last words, Mr. McDaniel? There, there. You're going to be in a better place. Stay calm. Breathe deep and repent, for you will be moved to a better realm. Ladies and gentlemen, behold the calm removal of this man's existence! Incredible! He's nearly dead! So humane! Troubled, but his passing is peaceful.
Kill him already.
Somebody shoot me, please.
Oh, let's get out. You don't seem overly humane to me.
I think it's mighty fine.
Christ alive!
Oh, God, no!
I thought I'd seen it all. Help me!
Heavens above!
Strong one, boy.
Thank you.
mister.
Good morning, mister.
What's wrong with you?
Good morning.
Fine morning.
The skies are blue like the sea.
Nothing for you to concern yourself with. Hey, fellas.
Good morning, mister.
Don't think this day can get much worse.
Oh, that's too bad.
Good morning,
Dick.
Good morning, mister.
Hey, learn how to walk.
Morning, lady.
Good morning, sir.
Some people just gotta
let that crazy happen.
Here.
Morning, partner.
Morning.
先生,
'em, sir.
Watch yourself.
Oh, pardon me, sir.
Have a browse of
our bitch.
Hey, you. I think that boy, he just robbed you.
Let me see what's available.
We sell a lot of that particular item. That's a reliable shotgun, all right. Oh, you don't mess around. Did you know a rifle barrel adds noticeable accuracy? We can do that to this model for a great price. I can give you some better options for the sights. That's a fine firearm. Decisive sharper, I like it. I have some better quality components if you're looking for the best. Would you be interested in me changing some of the parts at all? I can do some nice ornate engraving on there, if you like, good price.
Got what I need.
You come back soon.
Hello, sir. Hello.
Hello, gentlemen.
Sir?
Hello there.
Get out of the way, you damn fool.
Let's go, boy. knowledge from the East, the knowledge of New York, the brilliant minds of Wall Street brought here to the South to help those wise enough to help themselves. Let me help you help yourselves.
Hello, mister.
Hello, friend. Do you want to be rich?
Sure, I'll take one.
That'll be $50.
$50 for a book?
And cheap at the price. You read this, and you'll want to give me 100 more.
Sure.
The best investment you'll ever make, my friend. I will only help the wise, for the foolish are beyond saving.
If I hadn't seen it, I wouldn't believe it.
If you wouldn't mind taking a step or two back?
Don't be afraid, don't be shy. I promise great riches in exchange for a book. Read this book, follow my simple guidelines, and opulence awaits. Doesn't want to own a palace, employ countless servants, and rule over their own kingdom. Now you can. As thanks to my book, you'll be extremely rich. This is what America was made for. The chance for the cream to rise to the top. It's time you proved you are cream and not milk.
That commotion? Over at the riverboat?
Hello!
I thought it was fireworks at first, but they were shooting the hell out of each other.
Jimmy told me too.
Ah, keeping the soap sellers in business with all that hair, huh? So... only a trim or something fancy like?
I've seen better days.
I say you look ready for a portrait now. Fellas will be jealous of a part like this, yes, sir. Ah, looking sharper than a tack.
That's, looks pretty good.
Well, I guess we're all done here. Don't wash it for a day or two.
Hey, boy.
Jimmy, don't.
beautiful young lady ridiculed your disfigurement.
Disfigurement?
You murdered her in cold blood. For your awful vanity and pride, you will pay. Any last words before the noose?
That ugly bitch deserved what she got.
What is your problem?
Enough! Poor. Cruel and abhorrent behavior will not stand in this country. Justice won this battle, but the war is far from over. Read these words.
Bravo!
Kinda makes me hungry watching that.
I know what you mean. It's the blood bowl. Makes me feel alive.
Exactly. I could go for some crawfish.
You okay, boy? Slow up now. Won't take long, boy. Boy. I'm sorry, boy. Yep. Come on, pal.
Oh. Hi, Arthur.
Charles?
too much blood around here. Hey, boy.
White to D4, black to F5, white to G3, knight to F6, bishop to G2, black to G6, knight to F3, white to D4.
You okay there? Working it all out, once and for all, Arthur.
What now?
We're back, and I'm sitting here, and I am contemplating the great journey of the sun and considering a famous chess move. Those Oilean actors of a mediocre justice, the Pinkertons, and their benefactor, the depressing millionaire Leviticus Cornwall, they want us, Arthur. They want us, and they are going to have us.
Maybe they ain't the problem.
Meaning?
I don't know. It's just... I can't help but feel we would have been better running off someplace else.
But the game ain't over, Arthur. I mean, I ain't played my final move, but...
I guess I'm more interested in saving lives than winning a chess.
And maybe life ain't such a thing to cling on to so tightly.
No doubt. What about the women?
You sound like Hosea. I miss him.
I asked you a question.
What do you think?
We can't stay here. That much is obvious. Where are we gonna run to? I mean, they chased us from the west. They chased us over the mountains. They ran us into the sea.
Arthur, do you have my back?
Always, Dutch. But there's more than your back to worry about. We need more money. We've been on the run for months now, and I seen you killing folk in cold blood like you always told me not to. And I'm sorry, but I can't help but think that if we
just... There is country in Roanoke Ridge past Butcher Creek I believe we could hold.
Okay.
You and Charles, you take folks up that way.
Micah and I need to do some reconnaissance. I ain't got a final plan yet. Arthur, I ain't got it. I just need time. I need time and no traitors.
Charles, will you ride with me?
Always. Where are we headed?
Up past Butcher Creek.
It's Murphy's Brute Country.
That's why I'm asking you to ride with me.
I understand. What are we doing there?
We're looking for a place to hold up. Even the law won't follow us up there, too, Willander.
Yeah. I did some scouting up there while you boys were away.
And?
We'll see. I know the way. Follow me. I thought we were leaving now.
We need to get this done fast. The Pinkertons will have reinforced in another day or two.
Yeah. The sooner we get out of here, the better. It's quite a ride up there. I saw some canoes near the bridge upriver, which would take us right up to Butcher Creek. Might be quicker. What do you think?
Yeah, a boat's probably a good idea.
Okay, good.
It's good to see you again, Charles.
You too.
Thanks for what you did in Saint-Denis. Real brave drawing them off us like that. I was worried you and Abigail had both got yourselves killed.
I found a spot to lie low for a while, then managed to get a ride with a wagon of workers heading out to the fields. Abigail said she somehow managed to slip away when they grabbed Hosea.
You did good getting the others out of there, keeping everyone together.
Everybody was pretty shaken up when I got back to Shady Bell. It was a tough few days. I couldn't have done it without Sadie.
So how did you find that spot back there? I assume the skulls on sticks weren't an addition of yours.
Old Strauss knew about it. The locals are terrified of the place, so we figured that might buy us some time. And it did. Until one of you brought the law with you.
And where did you end up again? Cuba?
Not exactly. An island off of there, called Warma. Landed ourselves in a heap of trouble.
Really? A tropical island? Isn't that just what Dutch wanted?
I guess it didn't exactly live up to his ideals. Anyway, I ain't always sure Dutch knows what he wants anymore.
Perhaps not, but he's always managed to figure things out in the past.
I know. Hey, you're right. Just... it's been... guess I just miss Hosea and his, wisdom, you know?
Of course. There's the bridge. There should be some canoes down to the right here. Well, I see one anyway. That'll do. Come on. Butcher Creek is a few miles upriver. So I spent some time up this way while you were gone. I ran into Rain's Fall and Eagle Flies. The Indians? And I've been trying to help out a bit where I can at the reservation. Things are bad there.
That's not a surprise. They seem to be in a lot of trouble and heading into more.
Some men there spoke a lot about the Murphy gang that hides out in these caves. And we're gonna need to be careful. They're animals. Everyone is terrified of them.
Great! Dutch didn't mention this.
Well, hiding up here, it's not a crazy idea. This is a spot nobody comes near, even the law. But just be ready. It won't be pretty.
So be it.
That's Butcher Creek up ahead.
Who are they?
The locals.
Well, they don't look too friendly.
Wait till you meet the Murphys. Let's walk it from here.
Good evening.
Can you help us? We're trying to find a spot called Beaver Hollow.
We don't take kindly to outsiders around here.
Come on, they're not gonna help us. I'm pretty sure it's to the north, up the road here.